still feel the arrow.
They are not here to help us.
Of course not.
The Shogun Samurai.
I know how these great men speak.
They are here to lay down the law and watch the door.
Watch the door?
I heard the poison eat you from the inside.
There is no substitute for a great bow.
I'll see you again.
The ghost should ignore the Jito. It should be.
My armor will dull the Mongols' weapons.
This will keep you safe. Armor like that will never fail you.
Jin, over here. We could use the old road from Omi up through Fort Kaminodake. Only problem is it's held by Mongols. You need help to drive them out. I know some hunters camped on Mount Sago. Their leader's named Takashi.
Friend of yours?
No, but he'll do anything I ask. And his men are good archers. While you're meeting them, I'll slip through your uncle's castle. Meet our friends in Omi.
Lead them to strike the fort from the south. I'll attack from the north with your hunter friends.
You think it'll work?
Yes. Be careful, you know.
You too.
Ah!
You're welcome at our campfire, my lord.
Are you Takeshi?
You know my name?
I'm Jin Sakai. Yuna sent me.
She's alive? Where is she?
The Mongols blocked the pass to Omi. I have to open the way and I can't do it alone. Yuna told me you can help.
Sounds dangerous.
I thought you were an expert hunter, leader of the best archers in the prefecture.
Is that what Yuna told you?
She thinks you care enough to fight. Is she wrong?
About me? No. But my people need a reason to risk their lives.
It's going to be a cold winter. Why spend it on a mountainside hunting squirrel when you can live in a warm fort?
If we can stay till spring, we're in.
You have a deal.
This won't be like hunting wild boar. Come over here and you'll see.
Only you could steal from the Mongols.
Do you need anything, my lord?
If you can bring more, it's yours.
Mongol archers guard the gate. Patrols ride in and out all day.
If we can get in from this side, Yuna and the rest of my friends will hit them from the south.
Yuna will be there? All right.
The fort was built around the cliffs. We can use them to get inside.
Woodcutter camp. Supplied lumber to the fort. Haven't seen anyone there since the Mongols showed up. How good are you at climbing?
Better than average. Time to head for the woodcutter camp.
But Sakai, up here. We made the climb, but it took hours. If we sit up here much longer, the Mongols are sure to see us.
Back away from the edge. I'll be right up.
Sure you will. Yuna's got some interesting friends.
Let's plan our tech.
You can see inside from over here.
Archers on that ridge will have a good view of the courtyard.
And plenty of targets.
The bulk of our force should go there. We'll get on that roof, control the high ground.
You sound like Yuna.
She was a good teacher.
You men with me. Everyone else, get to the ridge.
If the enemy sees me, take them down.
Understood. Good luck.
Are you cowards?
Just go! What sort of animals would do this?
The Mongol kind. The woodcutters must have resisted them.
Let's kill every bastard in this fort.
Another patrol. We'll ambush them when they come through. Hide.
You heard him. Move. Open fire on my signal. Get closer. Now, kill them all!
Get this bridge.
I heard Lord Shimura has an army with samurai from the Shogun. Why aren't you leading them?
Lord Shimura has his plan to fight the Mongols, and I have mine.
You're on your own. This fort isn't yours to give us.
The Jito is at his castle. He'll have no need of this place until spring.
We'll be gone.
Southern gate.
Better see what's happening.
Yuna!
She did that.
We have to get over there. Let's get a look at the bridge.
The Mongols sent most of their forces over there. This is our chance.
If we charge across the bridge, we'll have to deal with that Huacha quickly.
Could you sneak under the bridge with that hook of yours? Take the Huacha by surprise?
I could grapple onto the tree and swing across. There's a way up the cliff on the other side.
If they spot you, we can hit them with arrows. Charge across or sneak over. Either way, it'll be risky. We'll follow your lead, Lord Sakai.
Get your people ready to move. There they are. And they brought some friends from Yarikawa.
I figured it out. You're the ghost, but you're supposed to be 10 feet tall.
Keep fighting!
wie hoch du bist!
You finally got here!
Don't get too close! They'll see me!
I'm trying! Get away!
You should have waited for us to open the gate!
It was Masako's idea!
Hold the door!
Lord Sakai! You're just in time!
Keep swinging, Norio! Just the ones here.
Then let's end it.
That was close.
The fort is ours, my lord.
Nothing to fight.
Is everyone all right?
Never better.
All things considered.
Good to see you, Lord Sakai.
Is it this cold everywhere up here?
You'll get used to it. Take any supplies we need, and prepare to ride for Jogoku. So, you and Takeshi.
That was my old life.
He and his people are more than hunters, aren't they?
Depends on how you look at it.
I told them they can stay and hold the pass for us. But I don't want bandits making trouble for innocent people fleeing the Mongols.
He knows what I'd do to him if they tried.
I think he's been looking forward to seeing you.
He's seen me. We can go now.
Let's get everyone to Jokaku. We'll plan our final attack from there.
It's time for the Khan to die.
You know what happened. Tell me.
We don't know anything.
I want answers.
How dare you threaten us?
My lord, maybe you can talk sense into them.
Tell me what this is about.
My lord, I am Saburo, a highly respected merchant in Umugi.
If you want my respect, earn it. Why are you threatening these people?
My family has gone missing. And these people refuse to speak. Something foul has happened.
Why was your family here?
I made arrangements for us to escape the island. We were to meet here, then sail for Iki.
That's not possible. The Mongol fleet controls the sea.
I paid a crew of smugglers to take us to safety. Unsavory sorts. But they've helped several families since the invasion. My wife Aki was terrified. And little Jotaro wouldn't stop crying. I had to do something.
And now your family's missing, along with the smugglers.
And these people know something.
I will find out what happened. You will remain silent.
Yes, my lord. But don't go too easy on them.
Everyone, gather here. I need to speak with you. This man claims his family was here recently. Did you see them? Nothing? Has anyone heard about smugglers promising safe passage off Tsushima?
My lord, I think I saw them. A woman and a little child clutching a toy.
Where did they go?
I didn't see them leave.
I saw no one like you described.
I want to hear from each of you.
Please don't strike me down. I don't know a thing.
Do any of them talk about escaping the island?
Only the rich can afford it. Ask Chota. You talked to some of those families, didn't you, Chota?
Haven't seen any families.
He's running away! Get him!
You! Stop!
I don't know anything! Spare me, my lord!
Stop running, you fool!
I didn't do it!
Start talking.
The smugglers were here. They led the merchant's wife and child away. I followed, but they caught me. Said if I told, they'd cut my throat.
I promise you, they won't get that chance. Where did the smugglers take them?
West. There's a watchtower on the coast. I think that's where they meet their boat.
Sign of Subro's wife and child. smugglers are close.
Dangle hope in front of their noses.
What are you doing? Just take our money! Spare us!
Shut your mouth! You're safe now.
I don't understand. They said there would be a boat to meet us.
There's no way off the island. They plan to take your money and kill you. Was there a woman and a little boy with you?
No, just us.
Go home. Saburo's family might still be nearby. And a boy killed recently. A toy. Maybe Saburo will recognize it. He needs to know.
I work metals, woods, cloth.
My lord, did you find my family?
Found this.
Huh? Chotaro's toy. I don't understand.
The smugglers. They lied to you. There was never any boat.
No. Everyone in Omugi knows who I am. They wouldn't.
They did. Your family is gone. I killed those responsible.
You didn't save them. What kind of samurai are you? All of you! You betrayed us! You did this! You did this!
Saburo, we need to stand together. Take what money you have left and help these people fight back. But first, bury your family.
Lord Shimura was wrong to imprison.
Thank you.